On behalf of the National Science Foundation, UNAVCO operates a geodetic facility that provides a variety of data sets, including synthetic aperture radar data. With SAR data, UNAVCO community scientists study millimeter to centimeter scale deformation of the Earth's surface to understand the behavior of earthquakes and volcanoes, as well as water and sediment-related land subsidence. Here at UNAVCO, we archive and distribute SAR data from several collections, including those from the WindSAR Consortium and the EarthScope project. You can also search for available data from some supersites and individual WindSAR PIs, though these data are not archived by UNAVCO. Users will find an overview of synthetic aperture radar data from the imaging data page. From here, you'll find information about and links to the various collections from which UNAVCO archives data. Typically, SAR users download data across multiple archives for a single project. To facilitate this, UNAVCO provides a unique service known as the Seamless SAR Archive. With SARA, you can easily view and retrieve SAR data from a broad selection of additional data collections with standardized search parameters in either a GUI or API. With the SARA GUI, users look for data through a number of variables, such as orbit, intersect, swath, and satellite name. After hitting the search button, the results appear in the scene's window. Clicking on a result will highlight the associated region on the map. Anyone is welcome to browse the archives, though before downloading data, you must apply for access. To do so, you need to be affiliated with an institution engaged in SAR research. UNAVCO provides links to where to apply. The command line client for SARA is written in Python and can be directly accessed through GitHub. To begin, we recommend cloning the SARA GitHub repository. That way, you can easily keep up to date with the latest version. The main script is called SARA_federated_query.py and is used in conjunction with the same search parameters as in the GUI. A wiki provides a description of all these parameters and some examples for how to use them. As part of the SARA project, the NSAR product archive was also developed and is found through the WindSAR portal. Here, users can search for processed NSAR data, including interferograms, time series, and velocity vectors. In accordance with UNAVCO's data policy, many of these NSAR products have DOIs that must be used in citations. For data products that don't, you can use the requested DOI feature to receive one. For additional information, visit our Help with Data page or email us at data@unavco.org.